Hello students, today I am going to explain you to calculate the area of irregular shape. Now in almost every branch of engineering it required to calculation of the area, but there are many methods available to calculate the area of the regular shape, but very few methods available to calculate the area of irregular shape, like mid ordinate rule, ordinate rule, trapezoidal rule, Simpson 1/3 rule and graphical method. And today I am going to explain you about to calculate the area using the graphical method. So students, as you can see, I have already drawn the irregular shape on the normal graph paper. Now what we have to do, we have to calculate the full boxes, half boxes, quarter boxes and three quarter boxes on this irregular shape. So you already know that the area of this full box is 1 cm², right? The half box having the area of 0.5 cm². The area of the quarter box is 0.25 cm², and the area of three quarter box is 0.75 cm². So by using this area of full, half, quarter and three quarter boxes, we can calculate the area of this irregular shape. So as you can see, I have already indicated by different color of the boxes, right? So as you can see, the black indicated the full boxes. So what you have to do, first you have to identify how many full boxes are available in this irregular shape. So let's calculate the number of boxes, number of full boxes in this irregular shape, which indicated by this black color. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4 and 25. Now there are 25 full boxes as you can see, but you can also add the different boxes and make it full approximately. Basically graphical method gives the approximate area of this irregular shape. You are not getting it accurately, but approximately you can get the area of this irregular shape. So as you can see over here in this box, it is not the full box, as you, it is clearly indicated, right? But you can add this and this box and you can find the full box it contains approximately, right? Similarly, this and this makes a full box. This also makes the full box with this. So likewise, if you calculate the full boxes, there are total 29 full boxes available in this irregular shape. Similarly, we have to calculate the half boxes, that is it exactly indicated the area of 0.5 cm². So the half boxes are indicated by the red color. So as you can see, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So total half boxes are 6. You have to multiply it by the area of the half, that is 1/2. So the area of the half boxes is 3 cm². Similarly, the area of the full boxes is 29 cm². Now let's start to calculate the quarter boxes. The quarter boxes, that is 1/4. So 1/4 means in this whole box, 1/4 is exactly this portion, right? So 1/4, this is approximately, you can say it is 1/4. This is approximately, it is 1/4. So quarter boxes must be multiplied by 1/4 into number of boxes, that is 2. So 1/4 multiply by 2. So area of the quarter boxes is 0.5 cm². Similarly, three quarter boxes, that is having the area of 0.75 cm², indicated by the green color over here. So 3/4 means it is this portion. Okay, it is approximately this area, right? So this indicated the 0.75 cm² area, right? So as you can see in the diagram, there are total four boxes, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now this box is it is not, you can say it is not exactly 3 by 4, but if you combine this two, it will make 2 3 by 4 boxes. So by that way you can identify how many boxes are in this whole area. So it is, you can see there are total 4 3 by 4 boxes. So 3/4 means 3 by 4 multiply by 4, which has the area of 3 cm². Now we have to simply add this. So 29 plus 3 plus 0.5 plus 3 will give you the total area of this irregular shape is 35.5 cm². So by this way you can calculate the area of the irregular shape using the graphical method. Thank you.